we are going to talk about digraphs. What are digraphs? Digraphs are two letters, one sound. The magic of digraphs is that it helps the early readers read longer words. For example, sh-ok makes shop, sh-eep makes ship, ch-e-m makes chin. The digraphs of group 4. So when the letters A and I come together, they make the sound A. For the action, let's pretend that we cannot hear anything. A, A, A. Now let's blend a word. A, M, makes pain. So for the next digraph, we have the letters O and A. So when these two letters come together, they make the sound O. For the action, we have to pretend that we are shocked or surprised. O, O. Now let's blend a word. B, O, T makes boat. For the next digraph, we have the letters I and E. So when these two letters come together, they make the sound I. For the action, we have to pretend that we are saluting the captain. I, I. Now let's blend a word. T, I, tie. Now we learn two digraphs together, and there's a reason behind it. Because both the digraphs share the same actions. So when two E's come together, they make the sound E. And when O and R come together, they make the sound OR. Now let's see the action. We have to pretend that we are a donkey and it says E OR, E OR, E OR. Now let's blend these sounds. B, E makes B. F, O, K makes FONK. So today we've learned 5 digraphs. A, O, I, E, or. Please keep learning, and for learning more, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more updates.